All right, guys, we are unboxing the Turtle Beach Elite Atlas programming headset. I was actually needing a new headset for my PlayStation, and these guys went out and got them today. They're amazing. They're supposed to be one of the top of the line ones. They work with Xbox One, PlayStation 4, and Nintendo Switch. This is the Elite Atlas wired headset. I typically don't use Bluetooth headsets unless it's on my PC. Because on my PlayStation, I play for a little bit longer and I stream a lot more on my PlayStation and Xbox. So I wanted something that has a little bit better life. So, of course, going with the wired. These guys, they look pretty good. We're going to unbox them. So if you guys just stay tuned to the channel, we'll get right into it. Stay tuned for the intro.
The Force is with you, young Skywalker. You are not a Jedi yet.
Alright, so welcome back, guys. So again, these are the Turtle Beach Elite Atlas. This one is multi-platform capability. It's designed for PC gaming, Xbox One, PlayStation Pro, and PS4, Nintendo Switch, and mobile devices. It's glasses friendly, so all you guys got the specs out there, you can wear these while you got your specs on. It has 50mm nano clear speakers. Turtle Beach are really good with their speakers. If you ever had some Turtle Beach headphones, they're really good for sound quality. So that I'm really looking forward to. Next is the high sensitivity microphone. Got you caught up there. The microphone is supposed to give you a better pickup and louder. So kind of like what I use for my computer. I have a blue ball microphone, which is pretty great for sound quality. Picks up really good, but this right here, I wanted something that's going to have that premium sound while I play games and stream with you guys. So it has durable comfort, so it has those nice ear cushions in there. We're going to take it out and see exactly how that actually does and what that looks like. You have the inline controls for muting and controlling it, which is really great, especially for someone that's streaming, that you have that capability going. Right here we got our connectors. It's got a 3.5 and a PC splitter cable. And again, that is also works with the Nintendo Switch mobile tablet devices, PS4 Pro, and Xbox One. And then if you don't have the older jacks, the audio jacks, you can always go out and get like a converter that I have, like a module from, to like for C cable. So you can have that on there and that works pretty well. So let's get this guy out here, buddy. This one has the Elite nice silver design right there on the side. Let's take her out the box. So that's that nice sleeve. Has a sleeve on there. Take that sleeve off. And there goes the Turtle Beach emblem for Turtle Beach. So this says Elite Atlas. The pursuit of perfection drives us. Here, innovation is relentless, and cutting edge is never enough. Our quest for competitive advantage became the features you can't play without. Perfectly balanced, this is the next generation audio, wrapped in unprecedented comfort. The result of 40 years of audio advancements, Elite established a new standard. Echoes of our heritage infused with radical innovations, ready to redefine your gaming audio. This headset was built for those who despise mediocrity. Together, we are Elite. Now, with that being said, these better be some pretty nice headphones. So they got this nice clear covering there. There goes the covering. Pretty nice. Look at all that styrofoam there, guys. This definitely was good for shipping, I'll tell you that. So here we go. The headphones. Nice big cones there, like that. As they said, the comfort, that's pretty. As you can see, it's pretty squishy there. So those should fit real nice. At the top, got the Turtle Beach logo there. On the side, got the Turtle Beach Elite. If I can get that focus. All right, Turtle Beach Elite. That's pretty nice. And a little bit of motion range. It's got the head guard. Another cushion up there at top. So that's pretty squishy there too. So that's pretty decent, like that. Let's see what we got in the box here. So man, they were not kidding with packaging on this thing. Look at that cushion, dude. That's a pretty nifty size cushion. And those are the things that you should never eat. As a kid, never eat these. They're poison. They're bad for you. Don't do that. All right, so we got our Literature, Elite Atlas, Turtle Beach. And we're not going to read that. All right, here goes the good stuff. Accessories. All right, so let's see what we got in here. All right, so here we go, guys. The Turtle Beach box for accessories. The accessory. We've got our cable here, which is a nice cable. Looks like this is a good braided cable. And then there's that microphone they set on there. And again, there goes the splitter for the two jacks for the PC splitter and one for the standard headset. Then, of course, we have the removable microphone, which is kind of cool. You know, if you don't want to talk, you just want to sit there and listen to some music, then there you go. And it's also embroidered with the Turtle Beats emblem, which is pretty cool. Again, let's take a good look at those headsets up close here. So we got that Elite emblem right there, really nice, engraved into it. And again, guys, these cushions on here, really comfy. You can see inside the speakers, good craftsmanship. You can see that's a pretty big speaker right there. So I'd imagine this would be kind of loud. Little bit of rotation joint there, not too much range of movement, but that's fine. A lot of times you don't want those headphones moving all around. I know I have the Corsair Pros, and they have a lot of motion, and it typically gets kind of annoying. So on the side there, we've got that cushion all the way down, but we also have a secondary, looks like a rubber coating here for just more comfort, more flexibility with the ear. So this is really for someone that's gonna be playing long-term, I think. Like myself, streaming, playing long-term, pretty decent headphones. So I'm gonna try these babies out and let you guys know how they are. Be right back. So guys, here goes that inline control right there. Before we put these on, might as well take a look at this. This is the mic control for the sound and mutant. Also the volumes on the side here. They plug in here, and of course you got the microphone jack here. And then something kind of interesting I noticed is this little flap, if I can get to it. It comes off, not sure exactly what that's for. Maybe it's another design aspect. Maybe you can attach a different color on there. I'm not exactly sure, but we'll find out. So the headset, get that open. The microphone goes right here, plugs in, and that's that. It's bendable, so that's pretty cool. I'm liking that, so I make it a little bit easier when you're talking, because a lot of times you don't want it directly by your mouth, but if you really got to yell at a guy on Call of Duty, like, dude, why are you camping? You know, you can do that, or if you're just like, hey, how you ladies doing in the room? You know, you can do that too, so that's pretty cool. But let's try these babies out, like I said before, and see how they sound. So we got them unboxed and trying them out. Another thing that came in here in the accessories is this nice braided cable for the PC, which is the splitter. So you can connect it up to your computer, and it's got the microphone jack as well as the headset jack on there. So really good. And again, it's that braided cable, so you don't have to worry about getting breaks in that. It's really thick nylon, looks like it, cable. So that's pretty good cable there.
A few moments later.
On there, so it's really comfortable. I can see long gameplays in this and not having that red ear or soreness. My other headphones weren't bad. The cones on it, the cushions were pretty good. The only thing was, again, the sound quality as far as my voice wasn't being captured very clear, very loud. So hopefully that changed. And to be the judge of that, you guys will know. We're going to try these headphones out in Predator Hunting Grounds, see how it sounds, see if I get that surround sound aspect. Which is very important first person shooters in a game like this where you've got the PvP aspect of it. But you guys be the judge. And again, thank you as always for watching the channel. If you guys want to see more videos like this, please sure to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and most importantly, hit that subscribe button. So
As always, guys, thanks you, and we'll see you next adventure.